So classical four-dimensional general relativity combined with the nuclear forces can explain the relative abundances of all known elements in the universe.
You finally looked at my paper. Congratulations.
I looked at it when I rejected it from the physics review a year ago. But that line wasn't a line from your paper. It was a line from a 1932 graduate dissertation by a cosmologist named Pierre Braja. It was sadly underread, but I read it in the stacks of Widener Library at Harvard, and so did you.
Science is a conversation. We all stand on the shoulders of giants.
The rest of us don't pretend to be 1,000 feet tall.
It's one sentence.
It was a paragraph. Step by step, word for word.
So you've been sitting on this for a year, waiting for what?
Let me tell you what's gonna happen now. You're gonna fall on your sword. You're gonna tell G2 that you don't know the first damn thing about Glenn Babbitt.
It was copied into my notebook. I didn't even realize I'd taken concepts from Braja until the paper was published. I would have gotten there on my own anyway. It was an honest mistake.
That you could have easily corrected.
Imagine you wrote a paper that opened every door in academia. And it wasn't a fluke. You had the goods to back it up. But you accidentally borrowed a piece of it.
I think the word's plagiarism.
One paragraph. Not the whole paper. Not even the lion's share. Just a building block. Just a stepping stone. And nobody noticed. Would you come clean?
Doesn't matter what I would do. All that matters is what you do once you leave this office.
My wife wouldn't even look me in the eye last night.